Assalamu Alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear students, welcome back again. Today is our second day, second lecture on Deen. We will recap day one, what we studied. We have studied the followings in last lecture, last week. What is the meaning of Deen? Deen ke maane kya hai? We studied Alhamdulillah. What is the meaning of Deen? Reward and punishment. In Urdu, jaza aur saza. The second topic was in last week, what is the reality of Deen? Asal mein Deen kya hai? What is the reality of Deen? Asal mein Deen kya hai? Will of Allah, the desire of Allah, Almighty Allah, law of Almighty Allah. In Urdu, Allah ki marzi, manshaye haq. The reality, asal mein Deen kya hai? Allah ki marzi. This was the topic last week. Alhamdulillah, we completed. And we will start today's new topic, inshallah. We will see. Our today's topic is day two, will of Allah, desire of Allah. The question, today's topic's question is, what is the will of Allah? Allah ki marzi kya hai? Today we are going to understand what is the will of Allah. Allah ki marzi kya hai? Allah ki marzi inshallah samajhenge. Common answers from different persons. Somebody says, prayer is the will of Allah. Namaz Allah ki marzi hai. Somebody says, fasting is the will of Allah. Roza Allah ki marzi hai. Somebody says actions, different actions is the will of Allah. Note, prayer and fasting are included in Deen. Namaz, Deen mein shamil hai. Roza, Deen mein shamil hai. They are included in Deen, but they are not the totality. Wo complete, mukammal Deen nahi hai. Prayer and fasting are included in Deen, but it's not the totality of Deen, not the complete will of Allah. Namaz is not the complete will of Allah. Roza is not complete will of Allah. It is included in Deen. Namaz pura Deen nahi hai, mukammal Deen nahi hai. Roza mukammal Deen nahi. Ye Deen mein shamil hai. So, not complete will of Allah, not complete desire of Allah. We will try to understand this with a moral story. Very good example, a moral story by Maulana Jalaluddin Rumi Rahmatullah Alayh. He is a great Islamic scholar. He's a great Islamic scholar and his book is Masnavi Sharif. So he has given a good example and I have modified it, I have changed it for the students for easy understanding. It has modified for easy understanding for students. Four blind persons went to a zoo. Char andhe zoo mein gaye. Zoo pata hai na? We know a zoo. There are a lot of animals, sare janwar hote hain. Zoo. Four blind persons went to a zoo to see an elephant. Hathi ko dekhne ke liye zoo gaye. Char andhe. Blind persons, okay. First person touched the trunk. Hathi ki jo sund hoti hai, the trunk hota hai, usko usne touch kiya. Pehla andha. First blind person. He said, elephant is like a snake. He has concluded that elephant looks like a snake. He is a blind person. Same comes to us. We are a blind because we don't have knowledge. We don't have knowledge of Deen. Ilm ki kami ki wajah se hum namaz ko Deen samajh rahe. Roze ko Deen samajh rahe. Namaz, the salah, the prayer is included in Deen, but it's not a totality. Wo ka mukammal Deen nahi hai. To yehi misal chali. It's an example. Second person touched the leg. Hathi ke jo pair hota hai, usko usne pakda. He said, elephant is like a tree. Jo tree hota hai, jo darakht hota hai, darakht ka tana hota hai. Usne kaha ki ye to darakht ki tarah hai. Usne elephant ko kya bataya? What he concluded? Elephant looks like a tree. The third person touched the tail. Teesra banda, teesra jo andha tha, usne dum ko pakda. Hathi ki jo dum hoti hai, dum ko pakda. He said, elephant is like a rope. What he has concluded? He concluded ke hathi jo hai na rassi ki tarah hota hai. Dum usne bataya. The fourth person touched the ear. Kaan ko usne touch kiya. And he said, elephant is like a fan. Jo hathi ke kaan bade hote na, hamari tarah nahi hote. It's a big fan, big ears. To usne bola, ye to pankhe ki tarah hai. So, jo usko mila, usne bola ke ye hathi hai. So, same comes to us. Humne ek cheez ko pakad liya and we said, namaz is mukammal Deen. ये कंप्लीट दीन है, टोटैलिटी है, नहीं। तो ये समझने के लिए इंशाल्लाह हम दीन को हम समझते हैं कि दीन क्या है। सल्लू अला नबी अल्लाहुम्मा सल्ली अला सय्यिदिना मुहम्मद। काइंडली अलाउ मी टू टेक वन मोर बोट, सॉरी फॉर इनकन्वीनियंस। बिस्मिल्लाह। यस, हदीथ ऑफ जिब्राइल अलैहिस्सलाम, इट्स ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट हदीस एंड इट गिव्स द डिटेल ऑफ दीन, व्हाट इज दीन एज ए टोटैलिटी। It helps us to understand the totality of deen, will of Allah, desire of Allah, Allah ki marzi kya hai, mansha kya hai, is hadith se hum samjhenge. This hadith is very big, but I concluded a short summary to understand easily as for the sake of students. A strange person came and asked four questions. Ajnabi ek admi aata hai Nabi Kareem sallallahu alaihi wasallam ki bargah mein aur char sawal karta hai. A strange person, no one knows him. A strange person came and asked four questions. What are the four questions? What is Islam? He asked. What is Iman? What is Ahsan? And inform me about the hour, yani doomsday. These are the four questions. At the end of this hadith, Nabi Kareem sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, that was the Jibreel. The person who came and asked four questions looks like a strange person, but he was not the strange person. He was the Jibreel alayhi salam. Who said? Nabi Kareem sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And why he came? Nabi Kareem sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, that was the Jibreel. He came to you to teach you your deen. Wo isliye aaye the ki tumhe tumhara deen sikhaye. Deen sikhane ke liye aaye the. To teach you, your deen. तो हमें जो है ना दीन सिखाने के लिए आए. So this concluded the will of Allah is Islam, Iman and Ahsan. With the help of Hadith Jibreel, the will of Allah, is three, combination of three things: Islam, Iman and Ahsan. Inshallah, we will try to understand one by one what is Islam, what is Iman, what is Ahsan in inshallah next lectures. So we pray to Almighty Allah, may Allah help us to stay on right path. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi.